to develop a keen and developed intellect, a broad and cultured mind, a character that will not stoop to meanness or discourtesy.
To second the resolution to enroll girls at Shawnigan Lake School.
Mr. Chairman, I think the time is right for Shawnigan to go co-ed.
I'm pleased to announce the results of the ballot. 830 for 26.
Good night. On this day, each year, Founders Day, we acknowledge our debt to the past, and in particular on this day, our debt to this great man who founded the school.
There is a prevailing ethos of respect and kindness, and then they can put themselves out there in terms of trying new experiences. They're actually having to practice empathy and read and react to other people. That's life, and that's education.